How close is Hoach to being able to go on just one day in between?
No, no, it's way too early for that.
So he's still going to go 2 days?
No, he's probably going to go 3 days right now.
Okay.
So, yeah, we're going to, you know, progress him up slowly. I mean, it's his first time to be on the mound in a year. So we're not going to start, you know, one day off. He'll probably take 3 days, maybe even 4 days after this. We've got to see what the schedule says.